What's up guys, Tom H here, and welcome back to another Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom news video. So just a couple of hours ago now, we got a new behind the scenes video that showcased many new shots, many new dinosaurs, and many new sequences. Now to many of us, this comes as no surprise. A good portion of these behind the scenes videos end up showcasing more than the teasers or TV spots. So with that now being said, let's actually examine what we were showcased. Now despite the fact that Rexy, Blue, and the Mosasaurus were in this video, there were three main dinosaurs that stole the show. Number one being the Carnotaurus, number two being the Sinoceratops, and number three being the Stegomaluch. Now, in comparison to the Mosasaurus, Blue, and Rexy, these three dinosaurs are relatively unknown to the general public. So I guess even though I do not enjoy seeing these spoilers in the behind the scenes video, it is still a very good way of getting these dinosaurs out there and getting them lots of exposure. But now, if you guys have not seen this footage already, you might be asking, well, what are these dinosaurs doing in this video? First off, we have an extended look at the eruption of Mount Sibo. We are all well aware at this point that Rexy attacks the Carnotaurus and most likely kills it off. But one thing we have not seen yet is this scene right here. We have the Carnotaurus right here who looks to have sneaking up on Owen, and now they are pretty much face to face staring each other down. Then moments later, as the Carnotaurus is ready to attack, it spots the Sinoceratops. It lets out a terrifying roar and the battle begins. The Carnotaurus is roaring, going for some bites, and the Sinoceratops is defending. And really, these two dinosaurs look very close in size until they go body to body. You can tell the Sinoceratops is much bigger, much stronger, and much more aggressive here. And even though the Carnotaurus has two horns on its head, that is pretty much nothing compared to its enemy. The Sinoceratops charges and makes contact with the Carnotaurus, but it does not fall down. Even with the footage that was showcased, we still have no idea who comes out on top. The only thing that we can assume is maybe the Carnotaurus ends up getting the better of the Sinoceratops and it runs off. It also could begin to run because the volcanic gas is getting closer, or possibly option number 3, it sees Rexy coming over. Nonetheless though, this is a very historical battle. If I am not mistaken, this is the first ever real carnivore versus herbivore battle. We had the Indominus Rex versus the Ankylosaurus back in Jurassic World, but that was a hybrid. The Carnotaurus is a real dinosaur and the matchup itself is very close. Then we move on to the Stegomaluch. Now I am not exactly sure where they are right now, but this looks to be Owen Grady and Claire Deering letting the dinosaurs escape. Now I predicted the Stegomaluch having a very big role a few months ago, and I did also include the fact that it would headbutt itself out. I am very glad to see a dinosaur like the Stegomaluch getting this spotlight. This could be right before the whole stampede scene inside the Lockwood Manor. But aside from that, if you slow motion how the Stegomaluch got out, we have Claire Deering and the Stegomaluch in their own cells. She is watching the Stegomaluch as Owen Grady is hanging by the door. He then provokes this dinosaur to charge and moves right at the end. This allows the Stegomaluch to bash into the door, opening it wide open. It is a very cool and unique way of a dinosaur escaping their cage. But write all of your opinions on the behind the scenes video down below. What are your thoughts on the Carnotaurus and the Sinoceratops fighting? And what do you guys think about the escape of the Stegomaluch? Write this all down below, and if you guys are new to the channel, subscribe if you want, and if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, and have a nice day.